Mute my stream. Yeah, that's it. Hello, everybody. How's everyone like my little retro avatar? Made him look like an old school. What's it called? Sprite. Yeah, Sprite. That's the one. Okay, so I don't know who has much experience with Amiga. This is one of the games I used to play a shit ton. Okay, brother's sending me weird shit. I think he's just touched down. Cheers, broder. Cheers, broder. There we go. Just going into my Discord for reasons. Okay, yeah, so this is one of the games I used to play a shit ton when I was a kid. So, it's good. Oh, fucking ads. Imagine an ad popping up this fucking early. Jesus Christ. Okay, looks like I'm back. What's this shit? Oh, fuck off. Fuck off. Stupid phone stuff. Okay, yeah. As I was saying, this was one of the games I played heaps when I was a kid. So, let's unpause it. Let me know if you can hear everything too. So this game came out when I was 2 years old. And no, I can't skip the opening cinematic. Oh, now my stream alert goes off. I've been streaming for 9 minutes and my stream alert just went off. That's fucking horseshit. Ah, let's sigh. Thank you. Really? Ah, I died. Crap. I swear I was doing better last time I played this. Yeah, this, I believe, I could be wrong, but I believe this came out before Bomberman. And unlike Bomberman, this actually has like a story. Sort of. Aha. Get trapped, idiot. Get trapped, idiot. Now I gotta find the door. There it is. So, plan for tonight is I'm gonna play this until it's time to do Beanie's Drugs. And then once it's time for Beanie's Drugs, I'm going to take a short break, get Beanie his drugs, take a short break, get Beanie's drugs, and then I'm going to switch to Alien Breed.
Father.
Daughter. Get trapped, idiot. Now I can double bomb. Hello, Alice's friends. This is the type of game we used to play when we were kids. Well, my family anyway. I would wave, but I'm not on camera. I have my avatar going. No. You're trapped, idiot. Hello, Jim Bob. Damn it, where is this door? There it is. I think this is where it starts scrolling. Oh no, it's the next one. Oh, get trapped, idiot. Ah, I killed myself. Dog miner? The fuck is that? Ah, blew myself up again. Oh God, cookie clicker. I have a friend who plays cookie clicker, but he uses like a macro thing. You're trapped, idiot. But I was dead no matter what I did there. I screwed up. I'll get past this stage. Don't you worry about that. Now I can detonate my bombs on command. Thank God. Ah. Yeah, it's weird because when I played this, the Amiga used to have you using a joystick. And yeah, it's because it's been so long. It's weird using a keyboard. It's even weirder when I tried to play it on the Amiga Classic thing, because that used controllers. All right, now I need to find the door again. There it is. Oh, your ad started later. Yep, now it starts scrolling. Double kill. Oh, damn. Now I gotta go find my power up. Where is it? There it is. Power up first. Now find the door. God damn it, where is this damn door? Here it is. Oh boy. You know, I remember when I was a Very, very, very little. I actually beat this whole game from scratch in a single afternoon. Get trapped, idiot. I didn't really need that, but oh well. Ah, oh, where is this damn door? There it is. And you gotta be careful not to blow up the door, because if you blow up the door, it spawns a fuckload of enemies. Oh, Tibet. Got a little too excited with that one. So how is everyone doing just fine evenings? Oh. Apparently I don't have my timer on my bombs anymore, apparently. Really? Uh-oh. Got him. School breakdowns are never fun. Is it over a test or something? Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh, I can walk through walls now. I didn't have to go to work today either because I had my glands swell, as I told everyone in the thing. And, yeah, the doctors put me on steroids and told me I had to rest. But the steroids worked out, so... I'm sure you'll figure them out. Oh, the boss. Oh, wow. That was easier than I remember. Yeah, I woke up and it was still a little swollen, and like I can still feel it's a little bigger than the other, but it's pretty much gone now. And then I got the weekend off and then back to work on Monday, so 4-day weekend because of pain. Bigger flame radius, gotta be careful now. It's weird, I keep getting the same thing, like my gland and my right side of my throat will swell. And then I'll get the steroids that'll fix it. Oh, invincibility. Okay, maybe that was just anti-flame invincibility. Yeah, I'm just in. Whoop. Just involved with the flames with that. Okay. I don't know how long this lasts. Yep, not long enough. So what subject's given you the problems? Fuck. Math and business. But you're good at maths. Why have you got problems with the maths? Business I get. That's a bit of a pain in the ass subject. Ah, bugger. Okay. You just tell him to slow the fuck down. Like, sir or miss, slow the fuck down. You're going too fast. Killed me again. she Indian by any chance? Oops, went down too far. Yeah, I always had problems with Indian math teachers when I was in high school, because they talked too fast, and then most of the time didn't actually know what they were talking about. What was SLR again? Oop, kill myself. Sports ball. Three bombs now. Oh no. Oh no, I killed myself. Yep. Messages. Are you guys not hearing the game sounds? Should be coming through. Let me see if I can fix this. Wait, did I even... There you go. Let me know if that's too loud. How's that? Oh, and an ad comes up. Yep. Sound all good now? Hang on one sec. Haley says hello to everybody. Having a bit of struggles with school, but other than that, she's okay. Well,
thank you for those pencils. They're pretty good for four hours.
Oh dear. I'm gonna end up blowing up all the things on this freaking map before I find anything. Yeah, my mate Pete's saying you can't hear any sound. I think it's because he's not close enough to hear it properly. And I've turned it down so it's not too loud. I swear I've blown up everything. Where is the damn door? Oh, there it is. These little bear things are freaking annoying. Got him. I gotta go find my bonus bush. Bonus bush. Here's the door. Oh, yes. Hmm. Got him. Ah, an extra life. I didn't need that. I might do Beanie's drugs a little early, so I think I'll make this one my last one. Go on a little break. Get trapped, idiot. And then go get Beanie his drugs. Oop, killed myself. I think that will do for now for Dino Blaster. Alright, so I'm going to take a quick little break. I'm going to give Beanie his drugs. And then when I come back, I will move on to Alien Breed, which is a little bit more of a less friend, kid-friendly game, I suppose you can call it. Alright, BRB. right, I am returned. Let's bring this up. Play file. Special edition. Do that one. Justice. For Gotham. Let's put the trainer on. So yeah, back in the old days, when you got pirated copies of games, they came with trainers on them. It was hilarious. I'll make it full screen in a second. I just got to keep it middle screen so that I can put the second disc in. The people who created Worms, believe it or not. Yes. No, I think... back in the old days, because like Australia did not get very many Amiga games, it was a little bit hard to. And I think Dad had a contact in North Rocks. You pay like $5 and get like a pack of like 20 games, all with trainers pre-booked into them. So any second now, it should be like insert disc 2. Come on, game. There we go. There we go. So I put all the cheats on because, like, yeah, I haven't played this since I was a kid. And I had a joystick back then. And believe it or not, this game is actually heaps easier to play with a joystick than it is with keyboard and buttons. Oop, I didn't give myself infinite keys. That's not going to end well. Trainer actually works in. No, I didn't think so. Okay, I've only got 2 keys. I need 3 to get into those areas. Okay, there's a 3rd key. Thank you. apparently I did give myself infinite keys. It was just taking a while to load them. Infinite ammo too. Good. So you can tell, this is very, very inspired by Aliens. And in the second game, I think they had a little bit of trouble with Fox Studios after this. So the second game, the aliens like have eyes and they're red and they're blue and it's a little bit less rip-off-ish. So the one thing that used to really set me off with this game and it creeped me out is every game I played when I was a kid, it had music in it, had bright colors and stuff like that. The closest thing to music this has is just like background ambience noise. And it gets worse later on when the aliens start coming out of like tunnels and stuff because they make creepy noises and stuff. I mean, obviously, now as an adult, it doesn't really scare me, but I did when I was a kid. But I kept playing anyway because I loved aliens. The pickups take forever. It's hilarious. It's funny how you have to use a key to get into a room to get a key. This is called Alien Breed. There's actually a new version of this, like a modern version of this. But this was one of the games that, as a kid, I both loved and was also terrified of playing. And you could actually play this multiplayer too. I think I played it a couple of times with my dad multiplayer. The second player had a red shirt on. I wonder if this is going to work. So on the Amiga, there was a cheat in this menu. So if you typed in, I like fish. No, I don't think it works. Okay. Oh, that's where I need to go. All right. So what weapon have I got? I don't know how to change weapons. Oh. Oh, there you go. There we go. Figured it out. There was a game that my dad used to play, and it was basically, it's just a basic side-scroller space game. And for most of it, it was like just normal, but it had a shopkeeper, and that shopkeeper was traumatic for me. It was this alien thing. And the noises it made scared the shit out of me. Okay, I need to get there. Is it this way? Yep, here we go. Next level. Yeah, I got a Discord message. Just gotta find out what is going on. Is the sound coming through for you guys? Let me just make sure. Maybe I'll turn it up a little bit. Let me know if that's too loud, guys. Yeah, see that noise? That chuck 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 noise? That was horrifying. Because you never knew when they were gonna stop, if they were gonna stop. They don't stop, they're just infinite spawns from those things. Little loud? Alright. Let me just turn it back down to say 65. Oh, I just quit the game. Apparently I died. It's alright, I'm gonna change games. Fuck with this shit. I wonder if any of these are the games that came with it. I wonder if any of these are the ones I know. Export. Let's try R-Type. There is no sound at the moment. There's a bit of sound. See, it's definitely coming through. Now, last time I tried to play this, it broke, and I couldn't actually play. So let's see if it works this time. It's working now. Although the normal sound's not working, I'm only hearing the music. Oh, now the normal noise is on. And I'm dead. And I crashed and died. I'm there. Oh god, I hadn't even spawned properly yet and I died. So much harder on keyboard than it was on the joystick, that's for sure. God damn. It's annoying because I know the version that I had on the old Amiga actually had an invincibility card on the trainer. Here again. I'm not doing well. Okay. Bugger. Time. Can't even get up to that spear part anymore. Alright, I'm done with that. That's angering me. That one's angering me. Alright, let's look at some of the games that this thing's got on it. What's this? Astro Marine Corps. Let's give this a go. See, these games I don't think I would have ever played. Hear music. I'm not seeing much though. Okay. Oh wow. Okay. I can't. Okay. What the fuck? Oh, you're kidding me, right? What the fuck? O goes that way, P goes that way, Q is jump, and A is duck. What the fuck? Okay. That game's fucking lame. See, I don't know any of these games. Football games. Let's play pool. Oh, Logic, I know that one. Satan. Alright, I'm gonna try the pool game. See how this goes. Hopefully this is a mouse controlled one. Amiga DOS. Okay. Poop. And pee. Okay. Okay. Oh. Do I do that? Okay. Well, this one ain't too bad. Oh, but it's a little bit hard to tell. Like, is that full power? That seems like no power. Is that full power? Yep, that's full power. Okay. That there. The graphics, though, it's absolutely amazing, isn't it? Oh, that didn't work. God, I wish I could just freaking. Oh, it's so slow. yeah, let's go there. Hey, we got a ball in the hole. Nope, too far. Yeah, let's go there. Two balls. Look at that. I'm technically playing against myself now, but anyway. Oh, I must have got one in. Oh. Got one of the other players' balls in there. Oh, and he sunk two balls. Look at this. That was an amazing shot, if I do say so myself. Trick shot. Oh! Very well. I was firing at the wrong balls anyway. Oh, a little bit more oomph. That would have been amazing. Oh no. Whew. Lucky. Oh, wrong color ball. Oh well. Now P is winning. That did nothing. Oh, come on, come on. Oh, you've got to be shitting me. God damn. What is that? Oh, I know what that is. Alright, if you're still watching, Pete, I'll drop that in a second. Okay, I'm going to smack it again, just like that. And I sunk it in that time. Okay, so, Poop has one ball, P has three. Oop, sunk the wrong ball. Ooh. Oh, looks like Poop's got to win. All he's got to do is sink the black ball now. And he just won. God damn. Too many things, Pete. Too many things. Okay. Alright. So, I am not actually going BRB. I just need to do something real quick, which needs the screen off. So give me a moment. Send me back to there. Okay. I am still here. I think you guys can still hear me. Let me know if you can't. No, obviously you won't be able to hear me if you can't. People following me on Twitter. But they never come to my streams. You know what I mean? It's kind of sad times. Alright. So, play file. What have you given me? I'll try this swiv. So what is this? What is this, Pete? You need to make a Twitch account so you can actually talk to me on the Twitch chat. Well, obviously, unlimited lives, credits, keep weapons, spread missiles. Yeah, that'll do. Oh, wow, it actually has a loading progress bar. Those are a rarity with the Amigas. Jack, you still there? You haven't said anything for a while. Dota, are you still there? Press fire. Or space fire. What's fire? Oh, it is control, okay. Oh god. It's like a Gulf War version of, what's it called? Hybris. Thank you. Damn. This is relentless. This looks familiar somehow. Oh, I take it this is actually meant to be two player, and someone else is meant to be Jeep. This game's a little bit unrealistic. It has artillery firing at a helicopter and winning. Alright, let's try that other one. Okay. Let's try this other one. What's the other one? Apita Kaido. Kaiko, okay. Unlimited everything. I like playing with the cheats on. Why not? Okay. I'll never remember any of that, but okay. Oh. I'm pressing it, not doing anything. Oh, there we go. Clicked enough buttons, it started. Yeah, Pete, make a Twitch account, damn it. God damn it. Well, I'm gonna take a sip of my energy drink while this is going. Practice, not easy. Don't be lazy. Hey, Alice, are you still there? Oh my God, I'm a wasp. Killing bees. Oh, now I'm dead. You gotta collect flowers, okay. Oh, I can bomb them now. Very brutal garden.
Oh god, it's an evil mushroom. That I can't kill, apparently. Dung beetle, throw him poo at me. Evil butterfly. Boss monster? Yep, boss monster. I collected a cherub, apparently. Oh. Damn, I died. Alright. One more to go. So give me one sec again, please. This one I know. Play Hybris for a little bit, and then that'll be the end of it for me. Oh, okay. Was I supposed to do something then for the trainer? Oh no, here we go. Oh, use mouse to select. Okay. Unlimited lives, yes. Unlimited expansions. Smart bombs. Max level. Yeah, just fly through. Why not? Yeah, I don't have a stick and it doesn't work on keyboard, man. I remember that trick. I remember my mom telling me that trick, but freaking, yeah, it doesn't work very well on keyboard. Pressing all the buttons, it's not doing anything. Thank you. I wonder why it's got my start menu there. It's hidden it every other time. There we go, got it. Yeah, work. Spammity spam spam. I just sit here right in the middle and just spam it out. Works better with keyboard. It definitely didn't work with the pad. Now it's not working all of a sudden. There we go. Oh yeah, forgot about that. I got a limit of them too, so I just spam it out. So for anyone watching who's confused who I'm talking to my mate who is on Discord. Oh man, the sound effects are so old. My stream's still going, yeah, Pete? stream's still going. Oh, hang on. Turn that back on. Oh yeah, this was one of the games that my mom used to play all the time. The thing that sucked for us though was the version we had didn't have invincibility. Should have been so much more fun when I was a kid. Because I hated dying in video games. Like, if I couldn't be invincible, I wouldn't play the game for very long unless I was really good at it. Like, Dino Blaster was one of the few games that I didn't have invincibility, but I would play because I was good enough at it. God, where does this level end? I can't remember how long these went for. I know I finished the game a long, long time ago, back in the early 90s. Yeah, man. If you got a Google Drive or something you can share with me. I did have a whole bunch of them, but I had them on an older computer and I burnt it for my mum. Oh, there we go. I think that's the end of the level. Yep. Commander JP Maverick. Alrighty. So that's gonna be it for the stream for tonight. Now let me see if this is gonna work. I don't know if this is gonna work. Just give me a second. Did it work? That's the wrong page, but it worked. That one. That's the one. I need some light because I'm too dark. How's everyone like my haircut, by the way? Okay. All right, so yeah, I'm gonna end the stream there. I got some dailies to do. And there's only so much I can play nostalgic stuff before I start getting bored. All right, so I'm going to put a poll in the Discord. So if you're not in my Discord server, jump in my Discord server. The links should be on my page. If not, just reach out to me and I can get it for you. But next retro stream, I'm going to pick a PC game, and I'm gonna give a list of PC games and get people to vote on which one they want to do. Okay, all right. So I'm going to go back to my retro stream now to do my next exit. Let's hope it works. But yeah, thanks for coming, everyone, and I will see you next time.